Yeah. Hello, Morgan.
Reverend?
I think you did the right thing with Herr Strauss. It was time.
Thank you. Okay. Guess I'll leave you to it then.
Yes, yeah, sounds good, Arthur.
Okay, Arthur.
Hey, Charles. Miserable around here, ain't it?
Sure is. Almost makes me miss the Murphys.
Mm-hmm.
You okay, Jack?
Is Mr. Strauss gone?
Yeah, he had to leave. Sorry. Dutch?
Arthur.
Folk are getting real jumpy.
Well, tell them to trust me.
What, Micah?
Cowpoke?
Hi, Bill.
Arthur.
You all right? What's wrong?
Like you don't know?
We're all in this together.
Yeah.
Hello, Charles.
Hi there, Jack.
Hey.
Arthur.
You okay?
Can I go play with the skulls?
No. Just stay away from that cave.
Sure, Uncle Arthur.
Tilly.
Hello.
You doing all right?
What is going on with you all? You're acting like children.
We're trying to work it out.
Okay, then.
That's my boy.
Yeah, nearly done, boy.
Susan.
Hi.
You okay, friend?
Never better.
Dutch. You're breaking his heart. You know that.
Did he tell you to say this to me, friend?
No. But I know.
Dutch, and that fool at his ear, they're gonna kill every last one of us. I see that now. Good evening.
Arthur, you just don't seem all there.
Neither do you, Arthur. That cough.
I'm fine.
Run along now.
Hello, Arthur. Hello.
Hi, Susan. You okay, Susan?
All those years and look at us. It's pathetic.
I know. I just ain't sure what to do.
All right.
I'm gonna get angry if you keep that up.
Hello, Arthur.
So, you're back.
I bumped into Bill in Nansburg. You okay?
Sure.
How were the tropics?
Got half drowned, arrested, shot at, arrested again, rescued, tortured, half eaten by bugs.
That good, eh?
Exactly.
Listen, things here. Is everything okay? People seem odd.
Well, we got the law hot on our tail. Things ain't great.
I'm sorry to hear that. I'll see what I can do.
Well, don't give up on everything just yet.
Yes, I suppose.
Arthur!
Hey there.
Evening. How are you doing?
I couldn't be happier.
Just keep your fingers crossed.
Sure thing, Morgan.
Hello.
You okay?
Yep.
Hello.
Hello, Mary Beth.
Uncle? How are you doing?
Everything's falling apart. What are we gonna do, Arthur?
Just hang in there, okay?
Yep, Arthur.
Tomorrow's another day.
Hello?
What's wrong?
What happened to loyalty, Arthur?
Blind loyalty is nothing more than stupidity, Javier.
I don't need this right now.
It's okay, I'm just needling you.
Okay, Arthur.
Miss Grimshaw. Oh, Reverend.
Hello.
Hey, that's enough for me.
Hey, Reverend. You're looking well.
I feel better than I have in a long time.
Keep it up.
All right, Mr. Morgan.
Reckon that's me toasted
okay,
enough.
I'm out.
you fools sitting there waiting. Waiting on old Dutch to save your bacon once again. Hmm? I've seen more inspiring corpses than you lot. Life is for the living. And if you don't want to live, let someone else have the privilege and get out the way. You're pathetic. Every last one of you. Aside from Dutch, and the only thing pathetic about him is the fact that he associates with you fools. Must make him feel good. Taking care of the simple-minded, the desperate, and the needy. Well, my daddy said, sympathy is for the weak. You get what you deserve. You got a kill to eat. That's what this country is. Every man equal. Every man for himself. But you lot ain't got no real fight in you. Old Dutch has made a fool of himself trying to save you, and that's the truth.
Morning, I suppose.
Are you all right?
Hi, Trelawney.
Mr. Pearson.
Another day.
How are you doing?
We're falling apart here, Mr. Morgan. Long day ahead.
Another day. See if we can get through a morning with no argument.
You okay, Mary Beth?
Are you okay, Arthur? What happened with Strauss?
There's nothing else for him left here. Maybe not for the rest of us, neither. Good morning.
This is gonna be a good day.
Inmates.
Morning, partner.
Right now.
Whoa, okay, boy. Shh, 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 easy.
Hello. How's that horse doing? I'm sorry, but we're out of free livery space at the moment. It can get real muddy out there sometimes, can't it? Can't go a minute without getting everything caked. I think you should do it. Goes well with a saddle. You can tell the difference with these additions. Done. Always, always ride in style. Nothing better than a well-groomed horse.
They put through it all right.
Mm-hmm.
It'll look great on your horse.
Morning, friend.
Morning.
You won't regret it.
Good enough.
Hello.
Same again? No problem.
Dale.
Good doing business with you. Great.
Mister.
Morning to you.
I said some moss grown. You keep that up.
That sure as hell ain't no mule.
Hey, partner.
Howdy.
Hey there, partner.
Looky there.
Hello, sir.
Hello, mister.
How do you do?
God's name is the matter with you.
Get
him. How you do?
Hello.
Howdy, sir.
Sir?
Getting a little close there, friend.
Come on! Get
all
clear!
All right, easy now.
Go piss on someone else's shoes.
Hello?
There's nothing to think.
Come on!
Mister?
How do you do, sir?
So, not being you yet. God damn it.
Thank you.
Mister?
Hey there!
Hi there.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello.